Today brings us to St. Mark's second most enigmatic pastor. Oh, at least we have a picture of Pastor Willard Kerberg, but he didn't serve us very long. About two-thirds of a century ago now, he served us just less than 3 years, from late 1953 to early 1956. Why such a short time? Well, maybe we get a clue from his destination after St. Mark's. Apparently, Pastor Kerberg accepted a call to St. John's in Minneapolis, which is now an ELCA congregation, and even back then was outside of our fellowship. Fast forward these 65 years, and that same congregation proudly announces on the front page of its website how happy it is not to call sinners to repentance, specifically those of the LGBTQ crowd. So what's the message for people like us? Well, it's this, that we need to battle the errors that say the Bible isn't God's true word. Back in the 1950s, churches were giving up on the idea that the Bible was inspired straight from the Holy Spirit and inerrant without any mistakes. But we know what Jesus says. If you hold to my teaching, God's word, pure and true, if you hold to my teaching, then you're my disciples. Then you'll know the truth, and the truth will set you free. And does the Bible ever set us free? When we believe it, when we believe in Jesus, we're free from sin, free from death, free from Satan's grasp. Have a great week, living in that kind of freedom.